that would actually get it.
Chris Ciliza, on to your area of expertise, politics. Politically speaking, wasn't it smart what President Trump did last night in front of his West Virginia rally of, you know, they all talk about the Russia investigation and they're taking away your votes. You all voted me in. You made this happen. You know, to let people know that somehow the Russia investigation is delegitimizing them, the regular people, because he knows that he won thanks to them.
Yeah, politically smart. I think intellectually somewhat dishonest, but yes, politically smart, because, you know, the Russia investigation for the average person is this amorphous thing out there. They don't really know exactly what's going on. They don't think Donald Trump's being totally truthful, but they're not sure. To connect it to Democrats, to connect it to the they, Donald Trump kept saying, which can stand in for the media, elites, establishment, you know, Democrats, whoever, is smart because it will rally people to his side. They believe fundamentally that Donald Trump